Many cities like Tokyo and New York have cancelled their New Year's countdown events. However, Taipei is bucking the trend. On Monday, Taipei 101 announced the annual end-of-year fireworks will continue this year, just as it has over the past 17 years. Organisers say they will enlist pyrotechnics professionals to put on a show of at least 300 seconds. More details will be released of the fireworks extravaganza and the LED light show.